YouTube, this is gonna be my unboxing video for May, and I have managed to get my Loot Crate unboxing synced up right so that this is actually the Loot Crate box from May. So if you're looking for a preview of the May Loot Crate box, you've come to the right place. I already see some cool stuff. Okay, so there's a shirt. Ooh, good. Their shirt quality gets better and better like every single time they send one. This is awesome. I love this. Power Rangers. Next up is Marvel Comics Ice Cube Tray. And so it's got all of the Avengers shapes, and so you can have really great drinks when you marathon all of the Avengers movies. Then it looks like this is just like Marvel themed, but maybe not. Let's see. Okay, so we've got some, oh, these are cool. We've got some Marvel shoelaces. It's been a really long time since I've taken the shoelaces out of a pair of shoes and replaced them with like funky shoelaces. I used to be all about that in like high school. Maybe I need to find a good pair of shoes and actually make them Marvel shoes. That'd be kind of fun. Okay, this is weird. This box got a little crushed. This is the Rick and Morty puzzle, but it's in like a crazy box. What are you? Okay, gotta find out. Oh, it's just a puzzle. Thought it was gonna be like a fancy 3D puzzle or something, but it's just like a 300 piece puzzle. That's like a legit sized puzzle. Oh, we've got an Avengers Age of Ultron decal. Oh, it's really cool. It's just like white. You can't really see it, but it's this design right here, but it's like white and you can just stick it on like a laptop or on your car window. We've also got Team Fortress 2 pins. Nice. They've got these old like vintagey looking ones and then just a unicorn with like rainbow background. It looks like the theme this month was Unite. So for May 2015, the Unite theme. Sorry, I didn't say that sooner. Unite the Stupid Special Loot Crate Edition of MAD. It looks like this is like a MAD magazine, like special Loot Crate exclusive edition. That's really cool. Do you know how long it's been since I've read MAD magazine? Oh, this is great. Oh man. And then down here at the bottom, another Loot Crate exclusive comic, which I really always enjoy. But this one is Bravest Warriors. I love it. Tales from the Hollow John. And they're all just holding little Loot Crate boxes. This is so cool. This was great. As always, if you want to find out more about Loot Crate, you can check down below. There's also a code down there for you to get $3 off of your subscription price. So that was Loot Crate for May. Now, because I filmed the rest of this video on a different day, I'm about to change camera slightly and close and go. So this month I have a new one for you guys. It's called Z-Box. It's another geek subscription box. I haven't gotten this one yet, and I'm excited to see how it differs. So, oh my gosh, we already have another Funko Pop, and this is one that I'm actually really excited about. Hiro Hamada from Big Hero 6. I don't have this one yet, and I love it. Wow, Z-Box, you are already up there in my eyes. Then we also have this Thundercats 3D card, I guess. I'm not really sure what you're supposed to do with this. And we have a South Park magnet here. Come on down to South Park and meet some friends of mine. Transformers, Stress Ball, an adorable bumblebee. That is great. Definitely taking that to work. Oh, there's candy cigarettes. They're like Spider-Man candy sticks. I guess they're not candy cigarettes, but when I was a kid, that's what we called these things. Then we've got a Pixar blind bag. I'm gonna open it, see what's inside. It's the aliens from Toy Story. He's cute. He's going on my desk at work. And then it looks like there's a comic in here. Uncle Scrooge. Oh, cool. That's great. I love that. I've never read any of these comics. So that will be awesome. So that was Z-Box. If you were looking for more geek subscription boxes, or you wanted to take a break from Loot Crate or 1UP Box or any of the other ones that you might be into right now, this is already a really cool one. Funko Pop in my first one. So cool. Thanks, Z-Box. Then we have Nature Box, part of the video where I get to snack. What I got this month were mango orange fruit chews. They're individually sealed, so I won't try those right now, but they sound awesome. I've loved all of the fruit snack type things that I've gotten from Nature Box. Blueberry Nom Noms. These I've noticed every month, but I never took a chance on them, so I might have to try those today. We'll come back to them. I got golden apple tea biscuits, which were little cookies that looked wonderful. I got pistachio power clusters. I didn't really know what these were gonna be like, but they're like sort of granola chunk thingies with pistachios, which I like. So those will be interesting. And then I also got these cranberry pepita chips. This also doesn't reseal, so I'm gonna try some of the ones that are a little easier to get into. So let's try actually one of these golden apple tea biscuits first. I've had the lemon tea biscuits and they were delicious, so I wanted to try a new one. They look like this. It just smells like apple pie or like apple crumble. Those are delicious. And they really do taste like exactly like an apple crumble. Let's try these pistachio power clusters. Ooh, they smell very nutty. Not the biggest fan of nut things, but let's see. They're surprisingly good, actually. I'm actually surprised how much I like these. So NatureBox is great. If you haven't seen my videos about it before, it's a monthly food snack subscription service. I send you 5 awesome bags of snacks like this. They're always delicious. They're usually pretty good for you. They're made with good ingredients. And if you want more information on how you can try out NatureBox, it's down in the description, as always. And now I'm gonna try out something differently. Usually I put my clothing haul video, things that I get from various companies, in my favorites video, but I might actually just stick it at the end of my unboxing video because it's more relevant. It's more related to this kind of thing, the different products I get sent each month. So the first thing that I got is this awesome little denim shoulder bag. I love it because it can have a really long strap because it's adjustable and it's small enough that you can easily take it down to the beach or to like a little summer festival or something, and it'll still fit your wallet and your phone and all of that good stuff. And this is exactly what I wanted, and I love it, and I cannot wait to test it out. I recently did sort of a major overhaul of my clothing and bags and things, and I actually got rid of all of my sort of old backpacks for just, you know, going out and like the not like school backpacks, but like my decorative fun purse backpacks. So I replaced it with this one. I really love the floral prints on it. It came in a couple of different colors, but I like the blue the best. It has really pretty leather straps that won't probably get dirty. I don't know how comfortable it is, but I can try it right now. I like that it's really roomy, and so I can stick like a book in here or a towel or whatever I need. Oh yeah. This is great. I love it. The last thing I got was this super casual striped top. I just wanted something. Oh, and it has a little cinch at the bottom, which is kind of interesting. That'll be fun to try out. I just wanted something casual and fun to wear with jeans or to wear with black pants or whatever. And it looks like it's going to fit me just right. And I don't have a lot of striped things. I got rid of a lot of that kind of stuff. So this will be fun. I got a couple of cool items from Shein, which I've gotten clothing from before. So this little purse was just too adorable for words. It's white with this really pretty black trim around it, and this like really elaborate latching mechanism here. I believe it has long straps that I can attach. Yeah, they're inside, so that will be nice. And it's just a nice little fun, like you can wear it to a party if you need to be a little dressed up, but I think it would also look good on a casual day. And I like these little bags that are just kind of enough for your phone and some money and your cards and all of that kind of stuff. Then I got this floral dress. It's just really casual. It's gray and it has the floral print on it. It's got a cinched waist and I think will be so nice to wear. Honestly, like you could wear it over a bathing suit or you could just wear it, you know, out with boots or with sandals or whatever. I don't really have too many just like cotton floral dresses, and so this one looks like it's gonna be great. Obviously, when I wear this stuff, I'll probably post pictures on Instagram of my outfits or whatever if you want to see them in action. But this looks like it's gonna be great and will fit me, which is nice. You never know when you're ordering from these types of sites because a lot of times they have one size clothing. And I'm not really one size, I'm pretty tall. So I'm glad to see that it looks like everything's gonna fit. Okay, I got this jacket. I was not sure about this, and I'm still not really sure about it, but I'm gonna try it on and see. So it's this sort of peachy tan color, and it's got pink trim, which I thought was really cool. It might be a little warm for this season, which is a little bit of a pain. But let's see. It's actually really cute. I really like that just little bit of pink that it has on it, and it fits me pretty well. The sleeves are a little short, but I'm gonna give it a try, see what I can do with it. It's pretty cool. And that is actually the last thing that I have to show you guys. So this has been a mega video. Again, information about all of the things that I talked about today will be down in the description. Let me know if you subscribe to any of the subscription boxes or what kind of clothes you're into right now for this summer. And that's it. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you next time.